Hello, my name is MINNU PM. I have secured 150th rank in civil service examination of 2020. I have done my education in industrial microbiology and biochemistry. I did my post graduation in biochemistry. After that, I have been working as an LD clerk with Kerala Police Department. I have started my preparation in 2015 last lap. So 2016 I have given my first prelims. This was my sixth attempt for civil services. The initial break in my preparation has come from the prestigious Academy of India, Shankar IAS. Because in 2016 I couldn't clear the prelims. So I understood there is a laxity in my preparation, and I was not at all streamlined. So what made me clear preliminary exam of 2017 is the All India Test Series of Shankar IAS. That was the only thing I did during that time, because in 2016 December, Shankar has started their prelims test series program, and I have joined it. I religiously followed it, and I managed to be in the top 10 in most of the test at the last leg of the test series also. So that test series immensely benefited me in securing, in clearing the prelims of 2017. And I attended the interview that year also, but I couldn't clear that time. During this preparation phase, right from 2016 December, to until clearing this civil service examination, Shankar has been very much instrumentally supported me throughout my preparation. I have a small designation in Shankar also. I have been a mentor here since 2018. So I have been associating with the staff, the faculty, as well as the students of mentors for the last 3 to 4 years. And words are very short from my side to express my sincere gratitude to the Academy. I am humbled, and I am honored to be a part of this team. Thank you, Sia. Thank you. As I always say, this is my home away from home. Thank you.